A surfboard for me is an instrument that enables you to create art on surfboard, I mean on waves, and to dance with the universe. Bessell surfboards is when I was 13 years old. Right up the street, my brother and best friends had stripped down a old 9-foot longboard. Actually, I think it was a Velzy. And they stripped it down because they knew that I wanted to be a shaper. So they stripped it down and gave me this blank for my 13th birthday. And 40 years and 48,000 surfboards, I'm still here. Shaping guns. Those are my favorite. I love shaping guns because I just love the lines and I love big waves, and I just think that that's the most important board in your quiver. So it's, you know, it's something that could save your life or put you in a critical situation that could kill you. So I try not to take that too seriously, but I definitely don't want the wipeout to be caused because of my, you know, surfboards. Definitely, I want somebody to be able to ride the wave successfully and have a good time and be safe. Love the hand-shaped surfboard. I think there's more energy and more soul, and I think it's a much better product. And it's a dying art, so I might as well continue to do that as long as I can. And so the hand-shaped surfboard is a piece of art, and something popped off a machine is not. It doesn't have the same quality, it doesn't have the same value. Hawaii has been a big influence on me my whole surfing career, because I just want, as soon as I saw movies of, you know, Lopez surfing Pipeline, I was addicted. And since I started shaping when I was 13, I got my first job at 15 at a company called Sunset Surfboards in Encinitas. And I worked there and saved up all my money so when I graduated from high school, I could go surf Pipeline. And then I met Jack Shipley from Lightning Bolt, and he asked me to be one of their shapers for that company, and that was a great opportunity for me because that was the best company in the world. So I had risen to the highest ranks in this industry at 18 years old, which was, you know, quite an accomplishment. And I've been to Hawaii, you know, 20 times since, and I love surfing, you know, tropical waves, and the North Shore of Oahu is very magical. And big Pipeline, big Sunset, Laniakea, backyards, Rocky Point, man, they're all great. I love all those spots. So it's a lot more crowded these days and the vibe's a lot different, but it's a great place. Oh. I've been here, God, I think about 25 years. It's one block from the beach, Wynyard Sea Beach in Simmons. I'm right up the street from the famous Simmons surf spot. And I just love being here. It's a small factory. I wish it was bigger, but you know, the location is unbeatable. And it's great. No, thanks for watching this movie.
Thank you, team.
Take care.
Perfect.
Nice.